Hi everyone. Today I'm going to repeat the collection of event rewards from the Force of Tides event. And hopefully we won't have a fail again. So this time I have collected 2010 shells. So let's go. Okay, we've made it to level 20, with about 100 plus, 100 over shells left over. So 1,900 shells should be good for clearing all the rewards on this event. And let's collect them. And this time we have the Ocean Star. Let's go into my base to put down my decorations. The big one. The Ocean Star provides resource output plus 0.1%. And the little ones provide plant bonus output 0.02%. Alright, this time we succeeded in getting enough shells to clear all of the rewards. Thank you everyone for watching and have a good day. Bye bye!